I'm here at the base of the Long Mynd here in Shropshire in the UK, and my aim today is to do Minton Batch, which is one of the most celebrated pieces of single track here in the UK. It's a natural trail, and I've seen lots of videos on it on YouTube, something I've never done, even though I only sort of live within half an hour distance. And a bit of pedaling to do. I've got to get up to the Gliders Club before I can enter down into Minton Batch, and this is the first riding I've done really since I found out that I've got a ballot place in the London Marathon 2019, so I've got to take it completely easy. No injuries is the plan. So yeah, I'll show you how it goes. So I've made it to the Gliding Club, which was the plan. So I think that I pick up the Minton Batch trail just in sort of that direction. I've seen a couple of videos where there's some posts in the footage, so I think that the trail heads off down into that direction, down into the valley. Okay, just been talking to a guy who's confirmed to me that this is the entrance to Minton Batch here. He says it's a bit sketchy at the start, but all right. Start, so there we go, there's the signpost, Minton Batch. I'm just having a bit of a breather now as well. That's good. Okay, like I said, I've got to take this really easy because there can be no injuries whatsoever. Rotted. Some more bikers coming through. Morning.
Lots of fog.
Back in the van now after a run down Minton Batch here in the Shropshire Hills. It's been a beautiful but cold morning here in Shropshire. I'm glad to get down Minton Batch in one piece, no injuries, no dramas. I'm very pleased that I've managed to get up here after promising myself that I would for quite some time now. Yeah, it was a good run down, very happy with it. If you like this video, please do a like, and it'd be great if you could subscribe to the channel.